Oh, we're all doing something we don't want to do.
Mega Man actually, because I absolutely hate
Smash. Okay, can someone please stop turning on their camera? It's messing with, like, Skype for me.
Andrew's gotta go and play against, 3 Diddy Mains.
And Mason. I'm glad that Mason doesn't follow my Instagram. I mean, not my Instagram, my YouTube. Or maybe he does, and maybe he just won't know that I just said that. Alright, what are we gonna name my character?
Dick Butt.
Yo, Andrew,
thanks!
Love you too so much.
Y'all are fucking dumbasses.
I love you too so much. Alright, I'm making my character.
Well, time to sit up and draw on my computer for once in my life.
Well, we have to make her...
Jagger.
We gotta make it female. We gotta give her, like, that good anime hair. We gotta give her that good anime hair.
We gotta go and give them the creator sadness, thighs.
That good old-fashioned senpai notice me.
Will she have a beard as a girl? Nah, she's clean. Her eyes gotta
Does
be...
Does she have a dick, though?
Well, clearly...
Fuda, uh-oh.
Traps are gay!
It sounded like Brittany got a little bit hype right there, and I don't know how to feel about that.
Oh, the cleric. The cleric looks harder than the chef, only because they don't have any armor. But she has a shield, so... It's either we're going with chef, or we're going with cleric.
Video game logic, okay? The less armor a girl has, the stronger it is.
Got it. We're going with... Got it. We're going with,
the
cleric.
Me the chick with the, short sword from Soul Calibur. What the fuck was her name?
Hot.
She had, like, literally an iron fucking bra, and one of her moves was ass bumping you.
I've already played through this game way too many times to care about the story.
I swear to God, it was, like, Sophia or
yeah,
something.
Yeah, why? Yeah, I think it was, like, Sophia or, because there were two characters that were like, they were like sisters and they looked exactly the same, but like one had a sword and a shield and the other one had like, I think just a sword.
So. You're a sword, boy.
But Ivy, though.
I have a mace! Oh.
Taki, though, or whatever her name is.
Nah, Ivy was better. Shut up.
Ivy is better.
Yeah, she is.
Ivy is. Yeah, I know.
She don't look it, so it don't matter.
That, why do you think I'm so into it?
Okay.
Oh my God, Diego.
What?
What?
No, that's a no-no.
Kira, I'm playing Salt and Sanctuary. I need something to make me happy.
Do you need me to draw you Ivy, even though I don't draw humans?
No, draw thicker me. Like, draw me as thick as possible.
I don't want to become a fucking DeviantArt artist, thank you.
You're not going to become Danny Draws Things if that's what you're asking.
Or not, isn't it?
Dude, it's been 3 minutes and I'm already making that joke.
This Facebook is just like full of... Oh, God.
Man, I'm like Andrew in our last recording session just making that joke. Yeah.
How to draw thick thighs, okay? Make two ovals for legs.
Basically.
That's what I do.
That's why I like that art so much, even though I couldn't get the entire picture in. Like, on my Instagram, I couldn't get the entire picture, which makes me sad.
If I hate it when you crop out a picture... So you can put it on Snapchat.
Yeah.
And it just puts it sideways, and you're just like,
bruh.
Okay.
Yeah.
Instagram's like, cropping can go and suck my non-existent.
Yeah,
dick.
Instagram's cropping is the worst thing on planet Earth. If you're asking why I'm playing Soul and Sanctuary, even though I don't want to, I made a bet with one of my friends.
I just noticed how ripped my paper was when I took that picture. I think it got caught on my zipper, just the paper, and just ripped.
What the?
Okay,
what
when you said ripped, I imagined, like, this super buff paper, just flexing on everybody.
Wait, do I actually have... I have
you
magic in this game.
Talk after this.
I have actual Man. Magic right now. Is that what the cleric does? Oh my God, that does a lot of damage.
How many is that now? 9 days?
Yeah, we're at about 9.
Yeah,
No, you're not.
I'm innocent, no child.
Lie. Lie to me again.
Innocent?
Lie to me again. You're the oldest one here, aren't you?
No, that's Ben.
He's not in the call, is he?
You know what? Suck my dick.
Not with Brittany Jerry, in the
call.
You got
a dick, man. I gotta go.
Not with Brittany in the call.
I gotta go. My dad.
my dad's trying to walk back into my life, man.
I'm gonna die.
Andrew!
What did he say?
Yeah, what the fuck?
What?
If I remember correctly, this guy's gonna give me a hard time.
The movie thing called, like, The Stranger Things of the Johnson Family?
Oh my god, shut up! That movie's weird.
It is.
Weird.
No, weirder.
Scared.
The disgusting weird, not the like, I guess he's funny type of weird.
Like tentacle hentai weird, or just like
weirder.
Oh, what? Oh, I gotta get out of here. I gotta watch it.
I gotta.
I gotta watch it.
No. I'm already level 4. I've been. Oh yeah. You start out level 3. I was about to say, I got a big dick. I'm level 4. What's popping?
Big dick.
Big dick. What? Oh, man.
Yo, Team Beer 2.0 is going to be all SoCal. Like, not even joking.
Lit.
It's about to be like Lucky SJ Mango Hugs.
Team Beer?
That's Team Beer 2.0 right there.
Dude, I need to start watching this shit with y'all.
Yeah.
I'm going to beat this game tonight, boys.
Yo.
Tonight.
I'm going to at least get to, like, where I was with my paladin character tonight, because I forgot that if you uninstall this game...
Oh, he had no job.
It deletes your save, which is so good, right? Because I accidentally uninstalled it when I wasn't looking at the games I was uninstalling, and I was pretty far in this game.
I'm so triggered. Dude, I hate online. Why am I playing online?
Why are you playing online? Are you playing for glory?
No, I'm playing against people, like, someone was like, hey, anyone want to practice? And I'm just like, I guess. I have been bored this whole day, so I'm not sure.
Yeah, I just got home.
I got bored, but I'm just like,
I slept. I woke up to nearly rolling over on a bag of fucking barbecue Lay's chips. I don't know who smartass decided to throw a new bag on my bed, but I nearly rolled over all of them while I was sleeping.
Man,
no! I also found this 8-pack of fucking gum on my bed, so that was nice.
That's probably from Anthony, because Anthony, you know, the gum king.
No, he has mints, not gum.
He has both. What are you on?
Fucking mints?
I'm the one that always has gum. Suck my dick.
Is that a boss over there?
Oh.
Wait, I saw the boss, like, candles. There's a boss over there that I didn't know about. Nah, I don't need that.
Oh, okay, so you remember how I was dropped down to a honors English class, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so we were looking at some fucking article. Like, when I finally got to it, it was about Snapchat and why you should delete it or some shit. But
oh
nope, this is from 2015. I'm just like, why are you showing us this shit from 2015? I can understand that it's... Actually, no. Since it's like an app, it's always fucking updating. So that fucking thing is irrelevant.
Yeah, very.
Speaking. But like, it was talking about...
Been here 10 years,
like,
still irrelevant.
First for quote unquote safe sexting or whatever.
Maybe you'll stop losing.
I remember that.
And just everyone was snickering in there, like little fucking 5-year-olds. Except
I would have too.
That's right beside me because we're just looking at each other because we didn't care about Snapchat, nor like we didn't really have an opinion on it. Everybody's sitting there and like getting fucking giggling, little like 5-year-olds and shit, and just. I wanted to throw a shoe at each of them.
I would have too, though. That's the thing, Kira, is that I would have probably been laughing as well.
Oh my god, a teacher said sexting.
No, not that. Oh. It's because that's all Snapchat is used for.
Pretty much, send nudes. Yeah.
Send nudes, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god, we were listening to Bad and Bougie at Games Club today.
Man, dude, I forgot. Shit.
I was listening to Next Game Music in English class.
Wait.
It's because we had to do on-demand writing, and then once we were done, my teacher was like, I don't have anything else to do. And she's all cool with, like, all the Mexican girls, and so they just went up to her laptop, and they started putting, like music, like Hispanic music, and I'm just like, oh, boy.
Oh, no. I know all these songs.
And, dude, it was hilarious, because, like, all the white people were just like, what is this?
Did I tell you about last year, like, how... my teacher, who actually watches this, oh no,
oh my god, dude. Shout-outs to the awesome teacher.
Yeah, he's pretty great, but, like, he used to play Pandora a lot because, you know, he would be like, I don't want you guys to, like, take the test in silence because, you know, tests are gay, but...
True.
He would be like, alright, what do y'all want to listen to? And the dude from the back of my class is yelled, Future, and just, like, got up and, like, actually walked up to the desk and just, Future, and just turned on Future Radio. I remember the first song was Migos, and he was like, no, we're not listening to this.
I regret everything.
Like, it was so funny to me, though, because just, what do y'all want to listen to? Future. Corin.
Cream corn.
What? You want to listen to Corin?
Cream corn.
So the first boss cream of this corn. Game is really easy, but I'm also on super tilt right now, so this is gonna be very fun.
The word tilt is so fucking stupid.
Like, I remember beating this boss in like 3 minutes, like first try in it, and now I'm. Honestly, getting my balls touched. Like, this isn't fun.
Please don't.
You're getting your balls what?
You what? Then again, I also played Paladin, which for some reason, Paladin was really OP. Like, they started out with like a...
fucking Paladin, man.
No, they started out with a class 3 weapon, which all the other bitches started out with like class 1s. Ugh! I actually did some good damage right there. Wait.
What are paladins in any game not fucking overpowered?
A lot of games, actually. What are you on?
I don't know. I haven't played a lot of games. I want to play Kirby.
Oh my god. No.
I forgot to bring my Game Boy Micro to school, so I was bored all throughout lunch.
This boss is easy.
Game Boy Micro? Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Forgot about the combos.
At my school was a whole... table filled with got him. People who had their laptops up and they're just doing random shit.
Yo, alright, so shouts out to another one of my teachers, cause my friend I don't know if he watches, I don't really care, but he's the GOAT. Just saying.
Now cause you said that, the first teacher that you shouted out, he's gonna be like, oh, I'm not the GOAT.
Oh, that's cool. Well,
he's gonna give you an 89.98 and like
haha, I already passed his class. Already passed this class with an A+, and I didn't even do any of the work in there. So, yeah, try and fail me, Mr. Phil. I'm not gonna say his name.
Now he's fucked up.
He already knows. Like, he was like, Mr. What?
See, there's just one English teacher named Mr. Marker. Mr. Mark. Man.
His Mr. Man.
Marker, Mr. Man.
Just edit.
I don't edit.
There you go.
I don't edit.
That's actually,
no, it's usually
dumb.
I know, you don't.
Yeah,
maybe
no,
you'll
but
stop losing if you sit
my friend Ryan has him. And he got... I had him in my lunch.
No, what are you doing?
And then he's just like, dude... Mr. Man guy just, like, roasted the fuck out of me last period. He's like, and I'm like, what'd he say? He's like, oh, I try to make a joke with him, saying, like, what dropped first, your chin or your balls? And then he responded with, homie, I'm still waiting for you to drop that weight. And I'm like,
oh my god.
Is that a lie?
Man's career ended.
Honestly, like, rest in peace, Ronnie. Like,
that was the single shortest diss track.
Leffen, you just got 5-0'd by one man.
He's got dicked on.
But like, yo, alright, so my teacher's a goat, right? He doesn't care anymore. Like, at the beginning of the year, he was all happy to be here and, like, shit. And now, I don't think he wants to live anymore. Like,
me.
He was so happy in the beginning, and now he's more like, eh, do whatever, I'm a science teacher, who cares. So, today, he was, like, talking. So, one of my friends has a drawing tablet, and, like, you know, drawing tablets. You know,
drawing.
Kira.
Kiss my ass.
Oh, God, this is a big sword, but that's not good. That's not safe.
Mm.
Number one.
But, like, I guess I'll buy it. He was talking to her about it.
Like, and, big sword, don't you, Diego?
No. Actually, I don't, because it's a strength E. That's a terrible weapon. Hold on. There's no way that's actually strength E. But, like, she just, like, whipped out the tablet, just started drawing. He didn't give a fuck. He just let her. Just did not care. Just continuing on with his lesson. Walked over. I feel so bad for the other teacher I shouted out now. Like, honestly.
He's gonna fail your ass.
I'm already out of his class. Joke's on him.
He's gonna fail you anyway.
Joke's on him. I had him 9th grade, not 10th.
He's gonna put you on his roster and fail you anyway.
He's gonna fail someone who, like, looks like me. Cause, like,
looks like the biggest Jew in here?
Like, I've seen some kids. I've seen some 9th graders. They look like me. Except one of them's chubby.
Are you talking about your fucking object head?
No. Not thick. Chubby. He's got a little bit of chubs to him.
This is a guy that keeps saying, like, he's my brother. I'm just like, you don't look at me like, it's fine.
Don't say that to me.
Bitch is, like, as white as Anthony or something.
he has big cheeks and shit, so...
So he's chubby.
No.
What a cheeky bastard.
Is he raw dogging bitches in the corner?
I want to leave. I don't feel safe in here. My dad came back. He was fucking...
Quit using my joke!
My dad came back.
That man don't care for me. I don't give a fuck.
I'm so happy that I watched a lot of tutorials, and then this one character is so overpowered. I'm just like, thank you for this game. Thank you so much. Otherwise, I couldn't win the game.
I just forward smashed through Mega Man's Metal Blade and his... I hate Corrin so much.
Shut up. Shut up.
Corrin's so dumb, dude.
I won 3 matches today because of Corrin. Like, shut your mouth.
Corrin can suck my dick.
Like, Corrin
is
so, dumb.
So good. I don't care.
Suck my dick.
Corrin's
suck
great.
My thick black cock.
No.
Oh.
Oh.
I'm still safe.
Oh? Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
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 Look at me. Look at me.
I love how unamused Andrew sounded. Just, yeah.
That's...
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. My bitchy bats in the bone.
Yeah. Someone actually, blasting Bad and Bougie in my...
Yo! That's lit. I want to be in your class now.
My bus, not my class.
I want to be on your bus now. My bitch, she bat to the bone. Yeah.
Oh my god.
He's thinking, why? I swear to god, they be my clones. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just trying to fucking draw, man.
You drawing me?
Yeah. Why do you think I sent it over Skype? It's easier for me to download.
Look at my clothes. Yeah.
These niggas watching, I swear to God, they be my clones, yeah. Switching my hoes like my flows. That's the dumbest. That is the dumbest lyric in that entire song.
You're the dumbest lyric.
Switching my hoes like my
flows. What did you just say?
No, I'm trying to fucking draw. You made me draw a line on the fuck.
No, I never did
you just call me a dumb lyric. You know what? Seasonal depression season is canceled. There.
I ruined everybody's album. How do you feel about that?
I told you about, like, damn it. Sydney's gonna fucking do a album review for whenever I finally finish Seasonal Depression Season.
Oh my god, dude. Okay,
That's been the title since I started this album in, like, what, December?
I was about to say November. Something, and then I had to remind myself that we're fucking recording.
You were gonna say some fuck shittery, weren't you?
Andrew knows exactly what I was gonna say.
I actually don't.
The shit that you make fun of all the fucking time. You know what? Never mind.
Retard?
You back keys?
Retard?
Sure.
Hentai? What?
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 What? Damn it. You're supposed to run over the fucking trap and get hit.
Parry, boy.
I'm trying to parry this Black Knight, but, like, he's being weird. Fuck.
You can't parry Black Boy.
Yes, you can. I've beaten this game before, Brittany. I know what you can do.
I've been playing hooker all day, and I walked into my fucking house, and my dad was right there, and then I called him a hooker by mistake, and then he looked over at me like, what'd you call me? And I just ran off.
What did you say? Okay, not dealing with that.
Damn it.
God, the Black Knight's running after me. Oh, no, right. Never mind, he just walked away. He just walked away from me, like, alright, guess I'm not worth this time.
Of course it is. What do you mean?
I'm easily under level for, like, where I am, but, like, I don't care, is the thing. Like,
I don't have anything for drawing, and this thing can suck my dick. Ah, fuck, why the picture flip? No 180, stop it. That's not allowed. Yeah. But because you made the noise afterward, I don't want to know what you said. Now I'm disappointed in you.
Yeah. Oh my god. I need literally, like, one more kill to level up my sword. I'm salty. So which
when
one
are you not?
So which one of you fuckboys are trying to get your head cut off? There you go. Thank you, dog.
Actually, speaking of salt, where the fuck is Anthony?
He's playing Shantae.
What a
furry? I know, right?
No, I was about to say something, then I'm like, I don't know if I should say that.
Faggot?
Yeah.
Yeah, who cares?
People in this game cannot sit down, like, honestly. They always stand on the chairs. What kind of glitch is this?
I want to rename my sword so bad. But, like, it sounds like such a dumb name. Wait, I have a pickaxe. Why am I using this shitty... I have a spear, too. Oh, it's better than my other weapon, so I'm gonna just use this from now on. Alright, this is not good. I'm going back to my sword.
You're fucking queer.
Shut up, both of you. Jesus Christ.
Well, it sucks this game. What?
We're gonna get you 10 dislikes.
I could care less.
I know you...
Most of them are gonna be for my teacher. The goat.
He will make multiple accounts just to go and give you many
dislikes. He passed me in the hallway, right? He passed me today in the hallway, and we were talking, and, like, he's one of those guys who, like, jokes around a lot, and he looked at me, dead in my eyes, and went, Diego, pray for me. I need to marry me a rich white woman. This man's super white. Come on, Black Knight, come, please walk over this trap.
Are we talking about, like, as white as Anthony, or, like...
Oh! Oh! He actually did it!
The pale vampire.
Oh my god! I parried him. Please die.
Is that allowed?
Oh, he's still living.
Well,
he's still living,
you
got
fucked up somewhere.
Fuck. Alright, so now I know what to do. I'll just make him walk over the trap and then I'll just wail on him.
That's gay.
Kira, we are 25 minutes in and I still have 2 more hours of this.
Well, I'm gonna make those 2 hours to live in hell, fam. Have fun.
Like,
let's start the sex ed classes, okay, guys?
What? No, not... Shut the fuck up.
I have to record 3 hours of this game.
I will leave. Again.
Alright, walk like over... 6 months? Walk over the trap,
please. Pretty much. I'll make the nation imbalance once more.
Wait, does this move... Wait, does this weapon actually do more? Yes.
If answer I is yes. If I fall off this cliff, would I die?
I don't know, but I need to go and make the smiley face on the middle finger now.
Please.
You can try and see what happens. Yep.
Come on, swing again. You swinged at the wrong time. Oh god.
I heard a Kirby in the background.
Exactly. I wonder who's playing Kirby. Good damn it!
Definitely Brittany. Brittany's playing Kirby.
Fuck it. I'm gonna stop trying to beat the...
Playing Dragon Age, but oh, she's so... fuck.
Are you trying to get a waifu?
I will leave.
Is a video game!
No, I'm not doing all that kind of stuff. I'm just... Your banter when you walk around, the party banter is just funny.
I will leave.
I mean, the accent is just... You know?
That noise is not needed.
Yes, it was.
I had to express my, you know what I mean.
Ozzy, now is not the time to message me. No! Please.
This was exactly the time to message you.
No! The entire, Russian army. It's all coming after me. Oh, man, he jumped down here.
Also, speaking about Russian, some fucking account named, Sexy Russian something something fucking liked my photo.
You're right.
I swear to God, they made my phone. Hey, yeah. Switching
who
my
doesn't
phones,
like my
phones.
Bots, man?
Switching my phones on my
phone.
Oh, fucking idiot.
Why do I bother on Instagram anymore? It's just all bots. I can't do shit.
Where would you go? Tumblr?
No, because y'all remember what... I already told you the story of why I don't go on Tumblr anymore.
Danny?
What happened with Tumblr?
Oh, God!
My cousin made me get a fucking Tumblr.
I remember this.
Maybe I can put this into use. And then, remember my old Undertale art that I did, fucking year back or whatever?
Yeah.
Don't you do it!
I was the most proud of my Muffet drawing, and I put that up there, and somebody fucking reblogged it, and usually if somebody reblogs it, I'm like, okay, well, let me go and skim through their fucking whatever the hell profile shit, see if they're cool or not, probably throw them a follow. Oh, they liked the Muffet a little too much. There were things on there that I did not want to see.
Let me guess, there was some... Porn?
Porn.
What did you fucking start, Brittany?
Oh, great. I hate this guy in this game so much. I hate talking to him. Would join them.
I hate you.
Yes. No.
Uh-oh.
Words are nothing but fear.
I just killed 16 wolves. How do you about that?
And now he has nothing to say to me, because I think I said... No, because either way, either option that I say, he's gonna say no. So there's no real reason to talk to him. And I just drank one of my potions. I'm an idiot.
There's this guy was playing in class. He was playing Furry Rapper King.
What?
I couldn't decide to either laugh or cringe. I was in like in the middle.
What was he playing?
Furry Rapper King. He's like, I'm a furry.
That's not allowed.
That's... You're offending me as, one, a rap fan, and two, someone who hates furries. How can you do that?
Oh my god, that was terrible.
Did Andrew just leave? What is he, a furry?
Furry Rapper King, what the fuck?
And he's back. Like Jesus.
Man, they said after 4 Blood Moons that God will come back. I'm like, where yet, though?
It's been like 5 in the just last year. Wait.
Yeah, man.
Oh, God. I forgot about these guys.
All of that was lopsided. How the fuck?
I hate this. Stop. Please.
I'm gonna go streaming. 40 Friday, let's get it.
It doesn't feel like a fucking Friday.
Man, I hate those
enemies. Right. This morning I was pissed as fuck, cause I was like, it's a week, you know?
I had my stomach really two periods, I just...
How you gonna hit me and fucking run away? Bitch, you better get your ass back here! What are you doing?
Running, you. Duh. What are you doing? Getting out of here. What do you mean, what am I doing? It's pretty obvious.
I still hate Algebra 2 now, with all of my fucking heart.
You want to go out of range? What the fuck are you doing? Come here! Let me kill you! Damn! Smash!
Let me smash. Let me smash. Alright, what am I supposed to do?
I want to tap. That's all I want to do, man. Let me tap. Come on.
Double tap.
I'ma leave.
Here, let me tap. Let me tap. Come on. Come on. Come on, man. One time.
Alright, so,
gay.
I have two options here. I can go fight one of the hardest boss, one of the bosses I hate to fight, or I can go fight an even harder boss.
Perry, my dick. Perry, on my dick, yeah.
Alright, Lil Yachty. Not Lil Yachty,
there was somebody in the hallway that had like the same hairstyle as Lil Yachty.
This NPC AI is so shitty. Why are you just standing there? Kill somebody!
Aren't you playing on Nightmare? How is it bad?
And drag him all the way over to the fucking dude that had the same hairstyle. Like, same color and everything. I shit you not. And I was...
Looked
I
like
was
the,
fucking
looked like the new Sprite commercial with him in it.
Boy, don't.
That commercial was so funny. Like, I don't care what anyone says.
Don't bring it up.
Sponsor?
He is sponsored. I'm not.
Follow.
Lil Yachty, follow me. Please. I need the money.
Please. Give me Sprite.
Let me smash.
Dude, if I got Sprite for free, I'd be down for that.
Dude, if Lil Yachty let me smash.
Oh my god.
That's one. I think about that for a minute, just hold on.
Motherfucking like button.
Calm down, Andrew.
Oh, smashing the like button is worse? Okay.
I mean, who would
You know what? Now
who wouldn't pipe Lil Yachty with... Who wouldn't pipe Lil Yachty with those Twizzler hair?
Fucking talkies on his head.
Honestly, he's retarded.
Don't bully our new rap god.
Boy.
He's a fucking tricky rapper king.
Like, right up there next to Eminem. Lil
Shut
Yachty.
You crossed the line there.
No, I haven't. I can go even farther. Lil Yachty is the next Tupac. Oh, fuck.
No, I didn't say anything.
yo, mangoes right now. Let's get it.
Yeah, get me that Poppy.
No, it's a Mexican restaurant. Like
Poppy!
Hi, Poppy.
I'm leaving. I'll record the rest of this on my own. I really won't, because I'm boring.
Yeah, I really won't.
If anybody won't.
Alright, so there's a boss right up ahead. I remember this, because this boss fight's retarded. Like, actually stupid.
Wow, making fun of retards again, I know.
Oh, really? Like, you've never?
Watch the R word.
Shut up, retard.
Oh, my God.
Trying to say you're innocent.
Shut up, retard.
Yeah.
This map is too fucking big. I can't... Oh, my God.
Oh, I just... I need to go back.
The map. The map is too big.
Yeah, sure it is.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
What?
Whatever you say.
Mm-hmm. Boy.
Kira, okay. You hearing this?
Right. What the fuck?
Is that allowed?
Okay. Is Kira still here?
Yes. No. She just said, is that allowed?
Uh-oh.
Already forgetting my existence, Brent? I can leave.
No. Hate this.
Kira, I'll be sad. You won't want that, right? Right?
Shut up, Brittany. Right? Be sad.
Yeah.
Please.
Yeah. Right? Yeah. Oh my God. Yeah.
Shut up! Jesus!
Okay, shut the fuck up.
Alright. I gotta go back. I gotta...
Catch me outside and call me Logan, but you won't.
Does Logan watch me? Because if so, he's gonna be angry. It's gonna be mad.
It's irrelevant as fuck.
Don't think I won't fight you, Kira, because I...
What? I just watched something that was beautiful.
Couldn't have come any better.
I'm sorry, just something that happened in the game was beautiful.
You're beautiful.
Thank you. You're beautiful. Beautifully gay.
Y'all are fags.
What's the fag? Oh
yeah, you're dating a girl in the chat. Shut up.
You're probably gonna look. Never mind. Yeah, fucking fag.
What were you gonna say, bitch?
I mean, it's not we're gonna say it. You did say it, so that statement's incorrect.
Shut up, Brittany. You're not helping.
I mean.
I'm gonna delete this picture that I'm drawing.
No, what?
No.
How am I gonna get punished for this?
Blame Brittany.
What the fuck did I do this time?
God, come I hate on, you, man.
Because I'm black, is that why?
Brittany, no, I'm bitch. Black.
Ain't no bitch, ho.
I can leave. Okay. Alright.
You call me a bitch. Okay. What?
Can't believe Brittany is bullying her own girlfriend.
Progress on what the fuck I was doing, you hooker.
God, I hate you, Brittany. I just wanted some art.
Bro, she called me a bitch. I'm like,
you are.
I'm not. I'm a very nice person.
No. Oh my God, you're a liar.
I'm a very nice person.
So you're sponsoring. Show my drawing.
So you're a lying bitch.
What the fuck up?
No. Well, hate this game!
Fuck you. My drawing is more important than your shitty game.
I'm looking at the fucking drawing. Yeah, give me more hips like that. Am I wearing a skirt?
No, this part of the hoodie. I thought it'd look even more gay, that's why I added it.
Okay, it looks like a skirt.
You're a skirt. You know what? Fine, it can be a skirt.
Alright. You say this like it's a bad thing.
No, I'm just pissed at you because you're gay.
What? Wow, homophobia in my chat.
Homophobia.
Yeah. Wow, gonna get me banned. Gonna get me banned.
Everyone.
How can a gay person be homophobic?
Everyone, comment on Kira at Instagram at.
Shut the fuck up.
Shut up.
I don't even know what the fucking name is. Just go fucking around with me.
Andrew, you got a girlfriend, though.
Andrew, I'm reporting you and I'm blocking. I'm gonna be Diego, just blocking.
I don't block. I have no one blocked.
My horse just went through the floor. What?
Oh, there it is. What?
Horses don't do that.
How would you know? Your horse? Wow. Wow, that's racist.
I mean,
wow, that's racist. You're a horse. You're a horse now. Wow. Wow.
What the? What?
Wow.
What?
Kira, you're dating a horse.
I don't. That's not allowed.
What the fuck? You guys are bullying me, man.
I don't feel safe. Brittany, we gotta talk.
Good.
How many talks are we having? Because it's.
I don't know.
I'm gonna go fight the easier boss. I'm gonna come back when I'm super leveled up. I'm gonna kick the shit out of that boss.
What the fuck is this relationship? Because I don't know if it's like an okay one.
Okay. Wow. No, I don't know if this statement's okay. Sam just put in the fucking group chat with me and Ben, just all in caps. It's so weird to see a midget to open a beer and drink it down.
But she's a midget, isn't she?
She's like 5'2".
She's a midget, fam.
I'm shorter, though.
Fam, listen to me. She didn't squirt on you, she pissed.
What?
Facts. I didn't notice I was getting hit that entire time because I was laughing.
Your gay shit has fucking...
Kira, listen to me!
14 likes.
Listen to me. She didn't squirt on you, dog. She pissed.
Shut the fuck.
I hate to tell you it, but like I truly do. You like it's the worst thing for me to say, but man, she just.
Why does yours get 92 likes? I don't even care if those are bots. I'm still pissed.
Probably because I still follow someone with a. Probably some. Well, Brittany, you have like 3 followers.
You didn't even tag me, you fucking fag.
I'm not gonna now!
That's not a lot, you're stealing my artwork?
How?
You steal my artwork, you make it better, oh my god.
I hope both of you die.
Credit to original creator.
Hate people like that.
You gotta put credit in the bottom of the post, guys, respectful.
Credit
to original creator.
Why don't you eat a literal boss? Why don't both of you eat literally Andrew's ass?
I want you to choke on some really like big black Tyrone dick.
I want you to do me a favor and eat out Kirby.
Don't put Kirby into this.
Yeah, what Kirby do?
Leave Kirby alone, man.
It's easy what he did. He's being maimed by Andrew. That is facts, I hate to say. I have a whip, Simon Belmont.
That's racist. That's
how?
Racist.
Simon Belmont. 1980s, let's get it. Actually, not 1980s, like
1940. Damn it, Simon Belmont is not from the 40s.
No, I meant, you don't get it, never mind, okay.
You meant slavery, I think.
That's still not in the 40s, you fucking idiots.
Yeah, that's like...
Yeah.
Well,
it's enough. We still have slavery in the United States.
Facts.
It's just not called slavery, it's called taxes.
Facts.
No, it's... What kind of slavery?
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I called you a hooker twice on your own fucking post.
I didn't see it.
You're welcome.
At me next time.
I hate when people
at me next time.
Try to like make me angry, but you're shorter than you are and stuff I'm facing.
I'm only gonna use the whip.
There's this guy at my school named Brenton. He's just like he's like actually like 4'5". He's freaking tiny.
What?
I ain't giving you no fucking likes, Diego.
But he's so tiny
and talks so much shit and it's hilarious.
Wait. The whip does 1 damage. The whip sucks.
Wait, hold up, wait.
But that's the whip.
Wait, Brittany, repeat that. Wait, not yet, not yet.
Like, he's very short, and he talks a lot of shit.
You know, you're really short, and you talk a lot of shit.
Wow. Diego.
What's Bracken?
This guy is a guest. He's that short.
I don't know. Still recording, so...
yes, I am. But that song is in copyright.
Okay, I was gonna say, like, I did, like, 6 seconds. Oh, shit, that's not for it. Okay, we're good.
Copyright.
Where's fair use?
What the fuck? There's random wolves in my fucking fight. Get out of here, boy.
I hate this boss so much. There's so much spammy shit he can do.
Can I spawn the dogs in here?
Please. I've gotten him down to half, but like, that means nothing when he can literally spam you in a corner. Oh, okay. God.
Yeah.
Thank God, not.
Did you just call me gay?
Oh, okay. I'm dead.
Yeah. Bologna.
Yep, that's game. Yep. Thanks! Hate this game.
Thanks.
Regain your lost soul. Joke's on you, I'm still fucking salty.
I'm so dead inside.
That reminds me. Corruption Champions better be up.
Probably not, they're probably still updating.
No, I just want to play some fucking Corruption Champions, man.
Restore some HP. Why did I... Why am I not... Oh, yeah.
I nearly accidentally downloaded it onto my fucking phone. Thank God that it was one of those things that's just like, hey, this might harm your phone or what the fuck ever, so...
Hey,
are
you sure you want that?
Cancel.
Oh, God, I hate that move. Alright.
One move?
I found this girl dying. She's like, no use, I'm dying. Just get this to my wife.
Stab her.
She gave me a ring.
Stab her.
Oh, that's sad.
Stab her!
Choose mercy?
Why is Google Chrome not fucking responding of all things?
Alright, I got my salt back, but like, that still means nothing because I'm actually at one health. Oh god!
Suck on my nuts. Suck on my nuts.
Oh my god, please go away, please, dear god.
It's still blank.
I'm telling you that they're updating it and you don't listen.
I don't care.
Like, why would you go on to... Like, I said they're probably going to be updating it all week. And you still go to the website.
I don't care.
I hate that
fuck!
Move. Come on over here so I can... Like, you're below half, please.
Where'd he go?
God, that's a slime. Please.
Slime? Minecraft?
No, because these slime are actually deadly, and they're gonna actually kick the shit. Oh god, they're putting... Oh, fuck's sake.
Come the fuck, this nigga up. Here we go.
Hate
his ass.
I hate this fight so much. Like, words cannot express. It's on the same level of, like, what's the most annoying boss fight in any game?
Every single one a part of this game, right now.
Come on. Come up here. Please! Quit being spammy.
I'm about to go call my dad, because I'm really hungry and I don't want to go.
Please. I got, like, no time to, like, do that. That was stupid. Get up here so I can beat you. Oh, my God.
Actually, maybe they just might be straight up done with it.
No, they're updating it. I follow their Twitter. What?
Wait, why do you follow their Twitter?
Because I want to know when they're updating it, you fucking idiot.
Don't need to be such a fag about it.
Shut the fuck up.
You shut the fuck up.
Like, actually.
You, bitch.
This dialogue is beautiful.
Shut
oh my god.
Up.
I thought she told me to die for a minute. I'm like, you hooker.
I'm not a hooker, Garen. You couldn't fight, fuck.
You ain't gonna fight me.
Bet.
Bet! You won't. Alright.
What a hooker thing to say.
I'm not gonna stop playing this game.
I'm afraid to joke on you, because, like, I don't know if I go too far or not.
And ruin you two's relationship.
Right.
And make me leave for another 6 months.
I'm not gonna stop recording until I actually beat this boss. So, get ready for like 9 hours, because I'm not gonna edit it.
I'm not gonna say anything rude, because I don't want to make you mad.
God.
Yeah. See, I care about you, man. Oh,
come on!
I don't know when this was, but okay. Oh, I forgot, I got a thing to draw.
Oh, fuck.
It's my penis.
No, I don't feel safe.
You never feel safe, okay? He always saying that.
No, I don't have any
Oh, I'm on some more.
Shut the fuck up. Brittany,
Diego, would
funny.
You like your hoodie to be yellow?
Purple.
Got a boss.
By the way, could you hear me throwing my controller?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm actually really, really heated.
That's more than tilt.
Yeah. It's like what Andrew calls the super... No, what does he call full tilt? Yeah, fucking. I had a headache before, and now it's a migraine.
Why are you fucking causing this pain to yourself?
Because when I'm angry, I get better at games. And I'm not kidding.
That's a fact.
Angry versus when you're having fun. When you're angry, you're just a god.
Your demon.
No,
like,
whenever I'm angry, then I get worse at the game, and that gets me more angry, and that gets me more worse, and then
are
I
you
just
kidding me?
Roll on the ground. Like, y'all have heard me mad, but it's like 2 a.m. and I'm playing Halo Reach on this lot where all the fucking tryhards come out and fucking jump around. That's when I slam my controller on the ground.
I played Halo Hero one time, I was done.
You what?
We played Halo, at your house, I think. For like 5 minutes, it's done.
I have
stop screaming at me! Oh, shut the fuck up!
I have the biggest headache right now. And like, my
Andrew,
T is all the way
need
across
to blow
the
room.
And I'm not gonna stop until I actually beat this boss. I might take like a 5 minute break.
That man is just absolutely dumb with life.
I'm either gonna take a 5 minute break or I'm gonna go until I have an aneurysm. And even then, I'm gonna need someone to actually like post this. Just. Streamer dies from like going insane.
Streamer dies from the easiest fucking boss fight.
No, this Andrew, come over to my house right now and try and beat this boss.
I don't want to get shot.
No, we have three cops living in our neighborhood now.
I don't want to get shot.
You
killed my girlfriend. No, fuck.
Well, excuse me?
There I go. I'm taking a break.
My character, give away, you get getting shot. It doesn't even fucking matter anymore.
My 10-minute break is up, and by that I mean I took about 2 minutes. Took a drink of my tea.
I live in a neighborhood where nobody likes anyone, and so nobody talks to anyone, so like...
I took about 2 minutes. I'm gonna actually beat this boss, and then I'm gonna probably stop recording this game for the rest of the night.
I think someone's even complained about the Hispanics next door. Whenever they have a party, they just play the loudest Spanish music ever.
That sounds lit
as
fuck.
These people across the street be blasting their fucking Blake Shelton and shit.
What?
I
think I messed up my trigger. I think I messed up my right trigger whenever I threw my controller. I think I actually like messed up my controller. No.
Yeah,
no, it's just retarded. It just actually doesn't understand that whenever...
Hey, pepperoni? What?
It just actually doesn't understand whenever I, like, go to... Oh, this is a good game!
Diego, go take a shower, man.
No, I'm gonna beat this fucking boss, and then I'm gonna throw myself off a bridge.
We need Ben in here. Where's Ben?
He's Ben's not coming dead. Back.
Who's he playing? I just want to know who he plays. Boy!
What's Andrew yelling about? Like,
is he using the same skin as you?
Yes.
Kill him.
Uh-oh.
Alright, where am I supposed to get level 1?
Oh, I already lost the match. I'm the one.
No, don't do that. That's a bad idea. I gotta get rid of the whip. Yeah, that way. Under the subway. I have an idea. I can now wear leather armor. So, this should be easier. This should be actually easier. And hopefully, if there is a god, I can actually beat this boss. And I can go and play melee.
And then rage even more.
No, because melee actually makes me happy. Unlike a lot of things in this world, melee is fun.
You keep encountering people that play the ice climbers, just...
No. I haven't met any wobblers.
Is that what you call them?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, what an insult.
That's what they do.
Wow, what an insult.
They just wobble.
You wobble. It's
gonna be a Kirby Ditto. Ooh.
This is the good thing about Yoshi. You don't really encounter people that
because no one plays Melee Yoshi. Because Melee Yoshi is garbage.
Okay, who the fuck plays Yoshi on Melee? But no.
Exactly, that's what I just said.
He's actually godlike. Actually, no, there's...
I made a mistake.
Maryland.
God, no.
So what the fuck?
With a jab, jab, grab.
Jab, jab, grab?
Jab, jab, grab. It's a
thing
of Kirby. You can do that.
I know what... Oh, God. No. Min. Please!
Sometimes I just find the random ass noises that it makes just the most amusing thing.
That's not an issue. I, like, barely scraped your face.
I'm, like, an hour in. I have the worst headache of my life.
Vocals that are on
the
face.
Diego, go take a fucking shower.
No, I'm gonna beat this.
Andrew, stop him.
How's he gonna stop me?
Yeah, that's pretty true.
Just, like, get a whole bunch of NyQuil and just shove it down his fucking throat.
Put an IV full of NyQuil in me.
Oh, shit.
Kill me, please. I would rather die than fight this boss.
Then don't fight the fucking boss.
This is the only way to fucking get through the game, Kira.
Oh my god.
Don't play. I'm not gonna stop playing. It's not even the boss that's hard, because you can just cheese him. It's like the things he spawn. Hold on. Can I actually... I can just leave the boss fight. I can just go level up. I wish someone would have told me that. I'm gonna go level up.
You wanna play some Smash? Or are you still fighting the Kirby Ditto?
He's still doing the Kirby Ditto. Don't you hear him?
Dude, I hate Kirby Ditto so much. I just need a grab. Give me a grab. Game. Oh my god. Okay. I got the advantage now.
I'm gonna down.
To play for glory.
I am going to down my tea.
You know what? If everybody's suffering, let me go and get a drink and let me go and start playing some for glory. I don't want to get up.
Okay, so he played blue Kirby. So I'm gonna. If you also pick gray Kirby, I'm actually gonna start laughing.
Alright. So, my friend. Gave me, like, some really, really good... And now I have to go back. Now I have to go back. Because slimes! God, I hate those things.
I always pick the Kirby from, Amazing Mirror.
I always pick Gray.
On rare occasion, I'll pick green because it reminds me of Kirby Air Ride.
I was about to say, is there something that can actually, like, not have poison? But no. I was lied to, misled, and I want to die.
I wish they added chocolate Kirby.
Racist.
Yeah, you can just say black Kirby.
That's like a recurring fucking skin just throughout the Kirby series. Shit, who the fuck
is... Add epic yarn.
Oh, dude, I already fucking
know
what this.
Yep, that's how I'm feeling right now. Come up here so I can beat... Yes. No! No!
You're letting someone beat you and you main Kirby? What the fuck, Andrew?
I'm mad. Why
so my... So I'm getting some bad button lag right now.
Bitch had fun calling, he left their asses.
Yeah, it's probably his dad.
What a hooker.
Can this guy actually...
No.
Can this guy actually come up here so I can actually fight him? Because he has three slimes behind him, and I know the second that I walk down there, all the slimes are gonna jump on me. Just get up here. Just get up. Do I have to cheese you like this?
Why did I just remember the existence of the movie that we were always shown in elementary school about, like, people jump roping and shit? And it had the one dude from, like, high school.
No, what the fuck?
It was, like, Jump In or something. That movie was gay.
Corbin Blue is a national hero.
Fuck.
I'm so underleveled for this fight, I just realized.
Why don't you fucking level then, you hooker?
Because I fucking can't, because guess what? I'm gonna have to go through in order to continue this game, Kira. It's almost like you're retarded. It is. It's honestly like you're retarded. I just have
when
to keep.
Am I not?
I just have to keep telling you things like a fucking special ed kid.
Oh my god.
Please. I'm doing okay now. I just had to call. Never mind. God is dead. Oh my god. I got him down to so close to actually killing him. And he spawns in slimes. Why? Why does he keep doing that? Why am I retarded for not knowing? I'm gonna give this like three more tries. Then I'm done. I'll play it when I'm in a better mood.
Don't stop.
Fuck you, Brittany.
What a good guy.
Fuck you, Brittany. Please die.
I'm already dead, bro.
No, like actual.
I mean, tell me first.
Brittany, don't be a special ed kid. Don't make me have to repeat myself.
Fuck. Boy, shut up.
My god. Yeah, you know those slimes that, like, do 150 damage? Yeah, let's spawn in three of them. When you only have 118 health. Yeah, that's fair, right? Two more tries, and I'm gonna beat my own head in with my controller. Help.
I remember why I hit the Kirby Ditto now.
Yeah?
Yeah. Cool.
Does Kirby have a horrible matchup with Kirby?
Yeah. Most characters that have to face the Ditto, it's like...
That's so fucking stupid!
It is.
Alright, one more try.
It's on our coffee thing, and I don't know how to feel about that, because Smokey's a fat ass and takes, like, the entire thing up.
One more try, and then I'm going to play Melee. Actually have a fun time.
And have a gay old time?
Fuck you, Kira, please. Please, go fuck yourself.
I'm gonna watch Flintstones now.
No. That was good.
Why does it move like that? Why did he spawn in more? Please chill. Can we just calm down? Please don't. That's a green. God damn it. Oh, yeah, more. Yay. My favorite. I hate this boss. Like, bosses in this game are fun. Except for this one. What? Where did he come from? Yeah, mending is not gonna do any help right now. This is my last try, right? I can go to sleep after this?
Sure, bro.
I can shoot myself after this?
There's 7 slimes! They all do 150! Quit spawning them! Oh my god. I'm just gonna have to cheese him. Oh, nope, he jumped out.
Now he fucked up.
Now he spawned in things that do 16 damage. This is so bad. What? Why? 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 Why are you like this? No! Well, that's game. Alright, I'm out. No. Wait, there's a chance. Please.
There's a guy. Ah! No!
No!
Now there's a...
I quit. I'll play later.
There's just a fucking chat full of rage.
By the way, that wasn't my controller. That was my head.
That's cute.
No! Fuck this game.